The foul will be called if your elbow, racket head, shin, or anything connected to your racket caught it touching the net is called violation during the game. Again, the resulting point being awarded to your opponent is called violation. Failure to get your shuttle over the net and your serve or return can also result in the net foul. Pag the failure get your shuttle over the net of badminton, which called violation again, during the play or before the play.